hospital in Nigeria. Now, once you call yourself a hospital, it means you must meet certain minimum standards. One of the critical things about being a hospital is power. Who wants to go in for a surgery where you don't know where they have to do a changeover in the middle? So is it while the surgeon is operating, all right, and he's by some artery that the power then goes off? What should he or she do? Wait, hold, clamp? What exactly? You need power. So you find that every hospital, all right, is running a generator. Is it 24/7? Is it 12 hours? But they must be running that generator. That impacts what people must do and where the opportunities are in the marketplace.